According to nationally recognized studies and industry experts, over 20 million people in the United States will have kidney health complications caused from calcium oxalate crystals. Thankfully, with today's knowledge, individuals are able to reduce the rate of formation of calcium oxalate crystal growth.
To help manage calcium oxalate growth in my patients with a family history or a personal challenge with calcium oxalate crystal growth, I recommend a low oxalate diet. The list of foods to avoid is long, and it is often hard to follow. As an example of foods to avoid include selected green leafy vegetables such as spinach and other vegetables such as eggplant, red beet, rhubarb, and other food items such as tree nuts, bran flakes, fried foods, and even chocolate. Because the kidneys flush toxins out of the body, it is always important to stay well hydrated and do all that you can every day to maintain proper kidney health.
Because of Greg Hayer's own personal calcium oxalate complications, he dedicated himself to finding a way to help people address their calcium oxalate complications. After many years of research, he was able to develop a promising new solution, patent these new discoveries, and ultimately launch the innovative new product, KidneyCop.
KidneyCop has so many unique attributes it sets it apart from other supplements in the marketplace. We actually utilized hundreds of tests in the laboratories to optimize the KidneyCop formula to inhibit the rate of calcium oxalate crystal growth by 99%. All the active ingredients in KidneyCop have shown a positive effect in human clinical trials to inhibit the rate of calcium oxalate crystal growth. I'm not aware of another supplement that has this much testing supporting the product. We also tested the KidneyCop formula against a 5-to-1 chancapedra extract. Now, this chancapedra is also sold by many vendors as Stone Breaker. When we tested our formula against this 5-to-1 chancapedra extract, KidneyCop was shown to be 5 times more powerful at inhibiting the rate of calcium oxalate crystal growth. We utilize what they call Zone 4 stability testing for KidneyCop. This is the strongest testing utilized by the FDA to ensure the potency of a product through its product expiration date. Many supplements do not even utilize any stability testing. KidneyCop is manufactured in an FDA cGMP compliant facility. cGMP stands for Current Good Manufacturing Practices. These are quality control procedures and policies developed by the FDA. We were awarded 4 USA patents. This is obvious recognition of the tremendous innovation of KidneyCop. So you can see, there are many advantages that KidneyCop offers over other supplements sold in the marketplace today. One issue that people that have calcium oxalate crystal complications have is that they often go out and research for a solution, and many times they purchase a product that's never been tested or does not include ingredients recognized by the FDA as safe ingredients. They see the words natural or herbal, and the fact that it's sold online in the USA or in a retail store in the USA, they just assume that the product is safe to consume. I urge people to do thorough research and discuss the product options with their doctor.
I've had kidney health issues for over 40 years, and about a year and a half ago, I found out that actually one of my kidneys is no longer functioning, and that high levels of calcium oxalate had something to do with that. And so I had to do something to keep my one that remains working well. Started working with a nephrologist and with nutrition and supplements and just doing whatever he said to do. When I would go to my appointments, he would still say, "I wish your calcium oxalate levels were lower." So about a month before my last doctor's appointment, I came across the KidneyCop and decided to give it a try. And sure enough, at my last doctor's appointment, he said, "Hey, your oxalate levels are lower." And he said, "Keep doing what you're doing." So I guess it's doctor's orders. I'll have to keep taking KidneyCop.
The national healthcare costs in the United States are just rising dramatically, where the average person today has a very difficult time being able to afford the high deductibles and just the everyday cost of healthcare. The healthcare system spends billions of dollars annually on calcium oxalate crystal complications. I believe by offering KidneyCop at an affordable price directly to the consumer, not only can we save the consumer money, but we can help them, and I believe at the same time, we can significantly lower national healthcare costs.
I recommend KidneyCop to my patients because its active ingredients have been shown to be effective in clinical studies and are recognized as safe by the FDA.
Now, KidneyCop was only launched a short time ago, and we're seeing many general practitioners and family doctors recommend KidneyCop to the patients. What I ultimately like to see in the next 2 years is the majority of general practitioners and family doctors in the U.S. recommending KidneyCop to their patients. If we accomplish that, we'll be helping many, many people.
To find out more about KidneyCop, please visit KidneyCop.com or search for KidneyCop on Amazon.